They tried to put me on the cover of Vogue, but my